Mrs. West, I'm on my way. What? Wait, look, I got robbed earlier. I know. I'm late. I was on my last strike. Okay, but I'm on my way there. I'm on foot. I got robbed. I didn't have no way to get there, so I'm on foot trying to make it there. So you just gonna fire me? All right, fuck out of here. Don't have no money.
You always broke.
And you always begging. Shut up! I take your body.
I just gotta sit down because you don't even want to know what happened to me today.
Why are you saying so much?
I got robbed. Then walked halfway to my job to get fired. Walked all the way back and just came here.
You got robbed that was still going to work?
Yes, I was on like my final straw. Like today was the final straw. I woke up late, hopped out of bed, washed my pits. I didn't wash my pussy. I didn't have time.
I know, there's a lot going on.
I'm
just walking around with a little on a hot box.
I showered last night. Anyway, I'm stressed out.
I would be stressed out too, guys.
I really am.
Here, talk to them about CBD.
I need it. I wish I had some weed. What's it though?
It's close to it.
Mm. Can you show me that?
Is that good, right?
When is that you suck it?
I don't know what that good is.
I brush my teeth, bitch. I just gotta like relax for a bit. Like I walked too far. I want to take off my shoes, but my dogs is like, I don't even got no socks on. I literally was rushing.
Don't take your shoes off, mom.
What you watching?
Well, I was looking for something on Netflix and I got distracted. I was playing Candy Crush. Press and wait for my boo to come. Anyway,
not trying to be the third wheel.
I mean, I think he was with his, I don't know if he coming, but he was with his homie the last time I saw him.
Is the friend coming?
He might be.
Is he cute?
I mean, I don't think none of his friends are really ugly, but I don't know.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to everything in
here, bro. That's
what I got. I mean, that's my sweet thing right there. Hey, how you doing, baby?
Sit down.
You
sit right here.
What are you watching?
I don't know.
Yeah, you good.
I ain't gonna bite.
What you want me to?
Oh,
my man, good. Cool. I was wondering
if
you
were
gonna sit at.
Okay, we're fine right there. So, what was y'all doing?
Yeah, but he said and shit. You know what I'm saying?
I had a long day.
About yo.
I mean, we were supposed to be watching a movie. I just stopped here for a bit.
Cool. Well, what's your name?
Tasha.
Tay, you need something to drink? I have water.
No thanks.
Okay.
That's good, baby.
All right. Yeah, so.
Yo, man, and my man highly educated, too. You know what I'm saying? My man.
I'm pretty sure he is.
And he passed the spelling bee.
I know he did.
What?
He cute. Brains, handsome.
Very attractive.
But mm-hmm. I gotta go home.
Get ready for his masters right now.
And do what I said I was going to do.
Look for a job, bitch.
Yeah, because I got fired today. So, yeah.
What?
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you,
Yes, that is true. So, it was nice meeting you, Tay.
You leaving?
Yes. And I go home and do some important things. I'm going to get up with you this weekend, though.
Okay.
All right. It was nice meeting you, too.
Oh man, sound like I hit that off and shit.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I do.
I thought you told me she was single.
I'm
sorry. Face is like that. Give me a hug. Bye. Nice meeting you. Call me when you get to a phone.
Now they gonna believe you grabbed these guys.
Nigga, is it made out of alligator skin?
No, it's made out of Uzi Gator skin.
Oh, it's made out of BB Long D.
You already know.
Well, let me check the interior.
Well,
listen, my bitch gonna be sticking her hand in and out of that bag.
Man,
I need to check the interior.
About you, bitch. I'm out here trying to get rich. Now, what you trying to do with this, man?
Look, I got a couple dollars, and I want to make sure that you holler for it.
Couple dollars? Listen, I got this. You come to change and please.
Nigga, how much change in it?
35, 35, 35.
Oh, shit!
You know what type of day I
have? Damn! Damn. Damn.
Oh my god, my baby. Nigga, did not get you.